I know what you're saying, but what if we look at it this way? At what age does a good driver turn into a bad driver? Is it 65, 60, 50? What?
Obviously, age isn't the issue.
No, a good driver is a good driver. That's elementary insurance.
So why penalize good drivers as they get older? Mm-hmm. Safeco should guarantee them coverage for the rest of their lives.
Nice idea.
Yeah, except that we'll probably have every 50-year-old in the country calling us. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's the idea.